So the Irish government wants people to stop saying all these mean, hurtful, accurate things about it on the internet. But that would be state censorship.
Yes, that is the one. Let's do that.
Ireland is Banjans.
It costs less to fill a car with Ben and Jerry's than petrol.
You have the sad case secret identity so you can tear down the system from within.
You want to leak state secrets with me?
A major embarrassment for the government.
Paddy Angry Man went.
Who is Paddy Angry Man? And will he or she go too far?
All we need is a moral panic, a national emergency, and a fool to take the fall.